If you have a list with any kind of data, you can get a random element from the list. So import the random module, we define the list, and to get an element, let's say I call it x, the random.choice items, and then output the choice. So that will get a random element from this list. If you run it, you'll see it picks a random one, random element from the list of items. Now you can also get two or more elements, random elements from a list. So to do so, add parameter k is and then the number of elements you want. So I'll pick two, and it will and then change this to choices because it's a multiple. So now you'll get two random elements from the list, and of course they can also be the same elements